Hey, it's Nick from iMusician. We're here today to give you the rundown on how to create and upload a Spotify canvas for your next release. A Spotify canvas is a 3 to 8 second video loop that appears within the Spotify mobile app when a listener streams your track. According to Spotify, a canvas is the album artwork for the digital age. So why is it important to you as an independent musician? Spotify advertises that tracks with a canvas are 5% more likely to not be skipped, 145% more likely to be shared, and 20% more likely to be added to playlists. A lot of factors can impact these numbers, but these are the reasons why we think it's important for you as an independent musician to have a canvas for your next release. First, just like a music video, a canvas introduces your listeners to your brand. Second, it's no secret that videos keep people's attention in the digital age. Adding a canvas to your track will keep listeners engaged and will ensure that they don't skip your track. Having a canvas and generally using all features available to you on Spotify for artists looks more professional and gives you another layer of credibility when it comes to getting featured on Spotify playlists. If you're curious about pitching your music to Spotify playlists, check out our Spotify webinar linked at the top of the video here, or read our Spotify guide linked in the description below. Lastly, having a Spotify canvas is an easy way to step up your music promotion game on social media. When you share your track or your fans share your track on Instagram, the Spotify canvas video will be the video that is shared. Now let's see how we can create a Spotify canvas. Spotify provides a list of requirements for this format. The most important being that the video should be vertical, no longer than 8 seconds, and play in an infinite loop. It must also follow Spotify's content rules, meaning that you need to own or have permission to use the footage for your video, and you need to exclude extreme content. To make things easy on yourself, check out the complete list of requirements linked here in the description below before creating your canvas. Now you can really get creative with your canvas and use virtually any type of content. For example, you can ask your fans to send you footage or animate your album artwork. If you already have a music video for your track, we recommend you choose and loop an impactful snippet of that video. It will save you time and money and will keep the visuals around the track consistent. Now let me show you how to create a canvas video from a music video here in Adobe Premiere Pro. This is a snippet from a music video by French punk rock band South Berkeley off their latest album Too Slow. We've added the full video link in the description below if you'd like to get to know the band a little bit better. The process will be slightly different depending on your artistic choices and the software you use, but the logic will be similar as with Premiere Pro here. Once you've uploaded the video to Premiere, you simply need to make sure it's shorter than 8 seconds by clipping it like this. You can use the timing here to be very precise. Then you'll need to change the frame size so it will fit Spotify's aspect ratio. Adjust the scale so the image takes up the whole screen and adjust anchor point to make sure it's centered. Then export as an MP4. And that's all you need. You're ready to upload your canvas to Spotify. Now that the hard part's out of the way, let me show you how to upload your canvas to Spotify for artists. Sign into your Spotify artist account. If you need help claiming your artist profile, revert back to our Spotify webinar linked here again in the top right corner. There we take you through the process step by step. Select the track for which you want to add a canvas. Then click Add Canvas. Press the large blue plus symbol and then choose artwork and select your video loop. If your canvas looks right, simply click Next in the top right corner. Scroll down the next screen to accept the terms and conditions, then click Share Canvas. That's all you need to create a Spotify canvas. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments below and we'll see you next time for our next tutorial.